Sean Bell died the same day he was supposed to get married.
Grant was fatally wounded. As the president of a nation eager to disavow its racial past, Obama had steered clear of discussing race while in the White House. But during his second term, an all-too-familiar story moved him to break his silence about the persistent demonization of young black men.
We, the jury, find George Zimmerman not guilty.
Oh, my God!
When Trayvon Martin was first shot, I said that this could have been my son. Another way of saying that is Trayvon Martin could have been me 35 years ago.